We have tried to live a Nigeria designed by Great Britain and handed to us. We have found it difficult to live in that Nigeria. We have fought a civil war, killed so many people, and still we have the same problems reoccurring. Perhaps the time has come to revisit the very foundations of Nigeria.